Hi, in this video, you will learn how to create mockups inside Figma with Artboard Studio mockup plugin. Go to top bar here, the resources menu, and make a search for Artboard mockups. Click on the icon and open the plugin window in Figma. Now, this is the interface of Artboard mockups plugin. We have thousands of mockup items from various categories like packaging and print and apparel and things like that. You can easily switch between different categories from that menu. You can also change the perspective, or you can only choose to use free or premium items. Once you find your desired mockup item, you just simply click on the thumbnail of the mockup item and import to Figma. Once you import a mockup item, it comes together with empty frames which you can place your designs and render on the mockup item. For example, I'm just getting this design and placing it into my MacBook Pro screen frame, just resizing and fitting the design. Your designs has to be inside that specific empty frame in order to render. You cannot render any other frames on the devices. So as you see, now if I want to render, it's asking me to select the frame. After I select, the button became activated and I can click and render the design inside the frame on the device screen like this. And also, Artboard Studio plugin gives you image layers like for any reflection, shadow, or the main image layers to make further editing for the image. Doing the same for the iPhone screen here, just placing the design inside iPhone frame, scaling up and fitting my design properly. And again, choosing the frame, then going to plugin window and hitting render selected frame button here. And as you see, it instantly renders my design on the device screen. So those are just simple image layers. You can use them inside any other frame. You can create components out of them. You can also import other mockup items to create mockup scenes from the same perspective. And always high resolution and high quality renders for your designs to be presented in the best way possible. If you want to use all items or premium items, you need to create an account in Artboard Studio. Because if you want to have access to all items, you need a premium account, you need to synchronize your Figma account with Artboard Studio. After you create an account or log into Artboard Studio, you will come to this page and you can close that page anytime. This means your plugin is activated, but there is one last step. You need to close the plugin and open again in Figma, and then you will see manage account button here, which means if your account is synchronized with Artboard Studio, you will see your username here. Now you have access to all premium item mockups because you have a premium account in Artboard Studio. This is how Artboard Studio plugin works in Figma to create amazing mockups for your Figma designs.